Today we are going to discuss about the topic electromotive force. In this topic we have to study about electrodes, electrolytes, electrolytic cell, electrochemical cell. Then first of all we have to discuss about electrolytic cell and electrochemical cell. A process in which electrical energy is converted into chemical energy is called as electrolysis. A process in which electrical energy is converted into chemical energy is called as electrolysis. And the device in which electrolysis is carried out is called as electrolytic cell. Then second, a process in which chemical energy is converted into electrical energy and this process or the device in which this process is carried out is called as electrochemical cell. Therefore, in this topic you have to study these two cells. First one is electrolytic cell, second one is electrochemical cell. Now, first of all you have to discuss about types of electrodes. There are overall 5 types of electrodes. One is metal-metal electrode, second one is amalgam electrode, third one is metal-insoluble salt electrode, fourth one is gas electrode and fifth one is redox electrode or oxidation reduction electrode. Then we have to discuss one by one. That is, first type of electrode is metal ion electrode.